Jury selection in the trial of a man charged with killing an Algona police officer is expected to wrap up tomorrow morning. Police say Kyle Rickey shot and killed Officer Kevin Cram back in September. Cram was attempting to arrest Rickey on an outstanding warrant. KCCI will be in the courtroom as soon as the jury is seated through the moment they reach a verdict. We'll update you throughout right here on air, as well as our website and our mobile app.